Some of you are visiting with us today, and we're glad to have you here. Madeline Connolly is our new Minister of Music here at Central United Methodist, and she recently graduated from Miami University with a degree in piano performance. I think it's a big deal. I think she does too, but at her commencement, she was given the award for Performer of the Year for all of the student body at Miami, which was... And so some of you have already heard her play in worship on Sunday mornings, but I thought that this would be a good way for us to get to know her a little bit better by having her share some of the pieces that she prepared for her senior recital. So join me in welcoming Madeline.